Let's get to this live PD clip. The show's on every Friday and Saturday night. What the network? Is it A&E? That's what live PD's on, right?
Yeah.
All right, I want to get to this. This is a Florida guy, right?
Yes.
Drunk Florida man on live PD. Let's get to this.
Apparently he's gotten a call about someone drinking a beer in
What's up, boss man?
Someone's backyard.
What's up?
Oh, yeah, I mean, here we are.
What's up?
Here he comes. Listen, I am all in already on this clip. What's up, boss man? What's up?
What you doing back here?
Oh, here we go.
Hey, I own this place.
You own it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. What's your name?
All right. It's the police. Uh-oh, you got some ID on you?
Man, hey, I had triple shots of whiskey.
All right, is he going down the list of what he's drank?
Triple shots of whiskey. Yeah,
the officer asked for ID, and he thinks ID means what did you have to drink?
A triple shot of whiskey.
Triple shots of whiskey, huh?
Wait, what was that?
What was that noise?
What was that sort of triple shot of whiskey noise that just came out of that guy's mouth? Listen to this.
Triple shots of whiskey, huh?
What? What is that? Is that a human?
Triple shots of whiskey, huh?
Triple shots of whiskey, huh? I don't even know what he's saying. I don't care.
Triple shots of whiskey, huh? Triple shots of whiskey, huh? So you're having a good time tonight. Born and raised on a good time?
All right, wait. Hold on. That's a good one.
Born and raised?
The guy has some, obviously, when he's making whiskey noises like this.
Triple shots of whiskey, huh?
The officer is going to question, like, oh, you're having a good time tonight. And then the guy tells him born and raised.
Born and raised?
Born and raised on a good time?
Okay, hold on.
Do you have an ID?
All right, here we go. Now, the ID's about to be presented, and it's just, it's better than you can even think.
Yeah, I got Hooters ID.
Oh, Hooters ID.
Yeah, I can go to Hooters right now and buy a drink. No, I ain't gonna do it. Because I think the card ran out. You know what I mean?
Oh, okay.
I got Hooters ID.
The guy busts out a Hooters ID. It says he can go to Hooters right now.
I ain't gonna do it, though.
I ain't gonna do it, though.
Triple shots of whiskey, huh?
By the way, if your carpet smells like that guy sounds, call our friends at Zero Res Carpet Care.
Triple shots of whiskey, huh?
If your carpet looks and smells like a Florida man after triple shots of whiskey who was having a good time.
Triple shots of whiskey, huh?
Call our friends at Zero Res Carpet Care. For